The directors are Josh and John Baker. They're twins. They're very good directors. It's an honor to be working with them. They're very funny. They're very outgoing, but they're serious about their craft, and that's what I respect them for.
He's very lonely and isolated, doesn't talk to anybody because his mother passed. So he's like, I had nobody but my father and my brother, and my brother's in jail, and my father doesn't really talk to me. I don't talk to my father, so really, I'm just by myself. I'm a lone wolf, you know what I mean? So yeah, he's very quiet, keeps to himself. When I first meet him, when he opens that door, I'm like, why are you here? Or after all this, you're gonna come just show up to my house? And I don't talk to him much. I push him to the side like a stranger, you know? And I get to know him, I get to know his vibes, I get to know his feelings, his emotions, and I start getting used to him, you know? And then Millie comes in, she helps out with it, she backs me up whenever I need help, and we start becoming friends.